sent me that song and you said, hey, I wrote a song about our day at death row, I was floored. You know,
it changed our lives. And to how we felt walking in to how we felt walking out was two very completely different feelings. And
hey y'all, I'm Thomas Rhett, and sitting here with my good buddies Tyler Hubbard and Russell Dickerson, and we just released a song called Death Row. And I think kind of the most common question I've gotten on this song is like, you know, where'd that inspiration come from? Where'd that song come from? And really, it was a true story. All three of us got the chance to do a prison ministry here in Nashville. We brought our guitars and played for a bunch of inmates that were on death row, and an experience I never thought I would find myself in, or us find ourselves in. And we hope y'all felt kind of the heart behind the song. So if you enjoy the song, and if you haven't heard it yet, make sure you take a listen. But we're super proud of it, and hope y'all feel what we felt that day.